What's up, everybody watching? So I think it's about time that we continue my World of Warcraft Legion playthrough. Now let me give you a little explanation as to how this night started out. I was back and forth. I wanted to do something different. So I'm thinking, you know what, Frozen, let's go ahead and make a Demon Hunter. We haven't made a Demon Hunter yet, and Legion's probably almost halfway through, so why don't we make a Demon Hunter, try the class out. Then you go back and you think in your head, like, God damn it, I'm only 105. That's kind of disgraceful for this point in time, and I do want to see the raids. I really, really want to see the raids. So I went ahead and I started to make a Demon Hunter on Sargeras. That's not the server I play on. I play on Demon Soul. So after I finally got done customizing it and all that fun stuff to get ready to make a Demon Hunter video, I realized I couldn't make it on that server because you need a level 70 before you could do that. So then I was thinking of boosting my Demon Hunter to level 100, and I was like, that kind of kills the point. Just go play your rogue and cut it out. A little bit of backstory on how the evening went. So now we decided we're going to play the rogue, everybody. We're going to continue playing my rogue. We have some choices to make as it begins here. We can choose a new zone. I've completed Stormheim already, which was a fantastic zone. The Grey Main Sylvanas fight was one of my favorite things in this entire expansion so far of the little bit that I experienced. And then you go to Azshara and you have the death scene of Azshara. So two zones loaded with lore, had myself a great time with them. I don't know what I was hesitating on other than getting some Demon Hunter lore in there, trying out some new stuff. But we're going to start this out. Enough of me rambling. We're going to pick out a new zone to go to. Let's go to the board. Oh no, we don't want the big bad wolf. We want to go to the board. We go to the board. We go to the scouting map. Now the choices are High Mountain and Azsuna. Really have no idea what either one of these zones contain. But from looking at this and first appearances, I think I'm going to go with Azsuna. And the reasoning is because Stormheim had quite a bit of mountains. I remember the grappling hook, and that didn't go quite so well. So I think we should keep it on level ground, hopefully. We're going to select Azsuna and head to that zone, try it out. Let's read this out. Azsuna. The once idyllic island, paradise of Azsuna, is being invaded. The Legion rains death from above. Queen Azshara's Naga rise from the depths below, and the cursed ghosts of the island's former inhabitants stir. All seem drawn to a relic of great power hidden deep within the elven runes. Let's read the description for High Mountain, but being that we have Azshara in here, this is really looking like it's going to be the choice. Let's see what the description is. One of the last great frontiers of the Broken Isles, High Mountain dominates the northern horizon with its jagged peak. Its treacherous slopes are home to both noble Tauron tribes and the brutish subterranean Drogbar, whose uneasy peace will be tested by the relentless march of the Legion. We're going to Azsuna, because we definitely want to see what Azshara is up to. Let's begin our journey now. Paradise Lost, Archmage Khadgar was planning an expedition to Azsuna. You should seek him out at Crassus, landing in Dalaran immediately. Speak with Archmage Khadgar at Crassus, landing in Dalaran. We will go and we will speak to Archmage Khadgar. Travel to Dalaran. Alright boys, we got this. You are well prepared to hunt down the next pillar of creation. You will receive 1,600 experience. Sounds lovely. Let's go find Khadgar. We know where he is. We can't mount up since we're in our rogue headquarters, as I like to call it. I do want to see what the other classes have in store, but I think it's pretty paramount at this point that I get a character to level 110. It is amazing that it has taken me this long to even do this. In previous expansions, I have never waited this long. I usually beast moded it in the first couple of weeks, but as I always like to say, Overwatch kind of got in the way. And other personal issues that always seem to pop up these days, but hell, who wants to hear about that shit? Alright, let's get on and find good old Khadgar and head to Azsuna. We're gonna use our trusty Hearthstone in honor of the days when we used to play Hearthstone. Remember those days? Hey, remember those days when that game was in?
Give it back.
Get out of here. No, I know it's still in. I know it's still in, but again, that's one of those games I need to take a little bit of a break from. Heading on over. I've been getting back into Hearthstone recently. I'm having a little bit of fun playing it casually, but I'm not in the mood recently to farm the hell out of games. I don't know what it is. So I go pick World of Warcraft Legion. Come on, Frozen, get it together. Drink more of your grape juice. It's Friday night. Leave me alone. We're having a good time and we're gaming. Let's go talk to Khadgar.
There you are.
Like
Over
if you're
here.
Drinking grape juice
Azsuna awaits.
Or wheat juice. Or whatever else we like to call it. I don't know what you said there, Khadgar, but
let's... Illidan and the Legion must be stopped.
Very informative. Paradise Lost, perfect. Up for a little trip down to Azsuna? What do you think we're here for? Let's head over.
Trust in yourself.
Alright. Down to Azsuna. FrozeNShAdY, we must find a way to research the tomb of Sargeras. Okay, I don't even need to get past that line before knowing this was the right choice. I remember Tomb of Sargeras from Warcraft 3. There was a mission with that. Loved searching it out. Let's go see what it's about. Have uncovered information concerning an ancient relic which might be the key to stopping the Legion. Why is there things dropping down on me as I'm trying to read? It's so distracting. Fuck's sake. Our search begins on the ancient elven isle of Azsuna. Long ago, it was where the highborn elves of Suramar perfected their mightiest of magics. Now, it's a cursed ruin. The Illidari demon hunters have established a camp on the isle. As they are the only people we know in the area, that is where we will begin. Ready to take wing? Speak with Archmage Khadgar to fly down to Azsuna. How many times do we have to speak to this guy? Get us to the location.
Will let me know when you are ready.
We're ready. We came here to speak to you, and you gave us a lecture. And molten rocks falling on
Hail
our head.
And well met, champion.
Together we will seal the tomb of Sargeras and defeat the Burning Legion. So this map is going to be based... This area of the map is going to be based off the tomb of Sargeras. The entire thing, basically, is what... It's going to be based off of is the way this is being described to us by Khadgar. I'm ready to go. Let's do this.
You are.
We're on our way. Let's roll the sleeves up. Ready for an adventure here.
I prefer using the Great Staff Atiesh's raven form. Nothing's worse than saddle sores.
I thought Medivh had Atiesh.
The demon hunters have set up camp on the far side of the island. Perhaps they can help us locate the Pillar of Creation.
This sounds like it's going to be another ridiculous zone. Just the way he's describing it. I play these zones for the lore particularly.
Naga forces. We have competition from Queen Azshara herself.
This looks like it's going to be another area loaded with lore.
She must also be after the Pillar of Creation. This is unexpected.
You knew Azshara was down here.
Breathtaking. Imagine all the arcane knowledge lost to the ages here.
I guess this is Khadgar's first trip here, too.
There! The Illidari. And the Burning Legion is here, too.
Excellent. We've arrived.
Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key.
We need to get down there, FrozeNShAdY. The Illidari need our help to destroy the Burning Legion. Once we've done that, we can get our business with the Pillar of Creation here in Azsuna. As I suspected, the Illidari are holding the line against the Burning Legion, but just barely. We must come to their aid. The Burning Legion has beaten us here, but so too have the Illidari. It looks like the Demon Hunters are holding their own, but just barely. Come, let's put that weapon of yours to good use. I'll figure out our next move while you crush the Legion. Speak with the lead Demon Hunter at the Illidari stand.
Hurry. The Illidari are about to be overrun.
Yes, Khadgar, we got it. We're gonna get the flight path before they get overrun so we can fly back.
Azeroth must not fall.
Big bad wolf turning. Well, we didn't turn into a big
Death
bad wolf.
Death to the
bus.
Legion.
Hop on our mount.
Salt the earth. Boil their seas. Drive them before you!
Where's the lead demon? We need to have a chat. I'm loving how... Is that a Dreadlord? We're not gonna be able to take the Dreadlord out right away. Liking the Infernos so far in this zone.
Archmage Khadgar, an unexpected surprise.
I'm not... Oh, he's right here.
There is much to be done.
I was gonna say, I'm not Khadgar. You approach this demon hunter.
The Burning Legion.
It's an Archmage Khadgar, an unexpected surprise. I'm like, I'm FrozeNShAdY, not Archmage Khadgar, but thanks, man. I'll still help you out. Into the fray, the two of you are welcome, sight. We pushed the demons out of these ruins, but they are stronger than any we have encountered before. Your help is appreciated. If we do not crush the Legion invasion by now, they will overrun Azsuna and the rest of the Broken Isles. Ooh, the Broken Isles, those days. Continue on.
Nice weapon you have there. Speak with Jason Alari if you'd like to help.
What did we just talk to you about? Tell me, demon, where is Legion holding Illidan's body? Holding Illidan's body? What did I miss? What did I miss here? Maybe I should have played the DH quests.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
I need to extract information about the Burning Legion from these foul creatures. But living, the demons are almost impossible to break. However, like you, I wield a powerful artifact, Scythe of Souls. Take one of my soul gems. If you place it next to a demon's corpse, it will rip the soul out. Then, we will see if the scythe can get them to talk. Trap 8 demons. Sounds fair.
Do not give in to the power of the Legion.
Grab one more quest, and we'll head out on our way. Alright.
We are all
the demons are weakening my defenses. They must be far more powerful than what we faced. Will you help me reignite the wards to keep the Legion from overrunning our position here? Reignite 3 demon wards. We will receive a green.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
I do trust in Lord Illidan's plan. Now let's go with this. I want to know where Lord Illidan's body is being kept. This is news to me. Maybe I should have started out with the DH quests. Gonna kill things. I wanna make sure I get my soul thing. Soul gem. Where's my soul gem? Pop open the bags. I was gonna say, so I hope they're not attacking me. I barely got out of the starting gates here. We're gonna get mauled down by these noobs. Get the hell out of here. I guess a fell card count. It is a weekend evening, and we are celebrating that weekend evening with some lovely grape juice. What's better than celebrating the weekend with some grape juice in World of Warcraft? I think we can collect this now. Soul gem. Beautiful. We got 2 souls for that. That's a fell card. Assuming this counts as a team.
This is where you die!
Finish them off. Let's take a couple out and maybe trap a few more souls. Not surviving this fight. Pop this open. Let's get a hold of some of our food. Heal ourselves up. Food break. Food break. I'm adjusting the cam for a second. Beautiful. Much better, much better. Let's trap a few demons and souls. Beautiful. I wonder if I'll get a sponsorship from Welch's Grape Juice for, you know, putting it out there that I'm enjoying such a lovely childish beverage this evening. It's a dream, right? One could dream about things like that.
And...
here we go. Trap another soul. So two more to go. I guess we could take out this fell hound. What's called a vile stalker, huh? And a defious thief is somewhere around this area. That is a 110 alliance from the looks of things. I hope we're not gonna get an ally gank. Ward. Looks like we're gonna get that demon right now. Probably should have been searching for wards. As I was killing demons, that's usually the way to go, but hey, like I always say, do we ever do anything running around here? Nope. Nope, because that would make sense. Soul gem. Quest one completed. Where's the second one? Last one is all the way over there. Okay. I guess we can mount up on our trusty war steed. Wonder if I should heal myself at this point. Too lazy to do it. We'll knock out these two quests, then we can heal up. Numbers seem endless, but we will prevail. Head back. We're also gaining 200% XP at this point since it's been so long and I've been camping out in the inn. So that's another positive towards reaching 110 and finally being able to hit up some raids.
My life is dedicated to destroying the burn.
735. So you're telling me these are better than what I have? Not this, but this is. Wow. Alright.
Death to the Legion.
Turn to the next one.
I have sacrificed everything.
Yes, already I can tell their souls are weaker than their flesh. Alright. Let's head to the other side of the stand. We will release the demon souls one by one and get the answers that we seek concerning Lord Illidan. The Scythe of Souls will ensure that we do. Work with Ilari, the soul leader, to complete the information about the demon souls. I'm playing on demon soul. Pretty epic, right? Edgy, as I put it. Edgy. You will be able to choose one of these rewards. I don't really care about the rewards.
If we do not meet again, die well.
So we're gonna have to head to the other side of the aisle? Is that what you're telling me? I guess I'll mount up on the war steed. Come on. I use purple skeletal war horse all the time. My personal favorite mount.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Together we'll release the demon souls from the gems and use the scythe to compel them to talk. Let me know when you're ready to begin. I'm ready.
Remember, nothing is more important than the
Let's compel these demons to talk. Today? Is there something I'm missing?
Azeroth must not fall.
Get away! We're working over here. Alright, he can't kill me, I don't think, so.
We are all that stands between the Legion and Annihilation.
Oh, I actually gotta break it.
Advance! Destroy the Illidari! Take Azuna!
Aha! We are Legion. We know you'll be alone. I didn't even get to read it quickly, FrozeNShAdY. Break the Soul Gem. This one needs to be broken. That took a minute to set it up. Where's Legion keeping Illidan's body? Tell me where you're suffering to be the stuff of legend. I can't even read it that quick. Is it just me? I think I understand why this is not working. A powerful demon I've kept trapped inside the gems is helping them to resist. You must enter the Soul Gem and force Aravnal to reveal Lord Illidan's location. So we're also going to be freeing Illidan in this? zone? Is that what I'm understanding here? Tomb of Sargeras? He's in the Tomb of Sargeras. He's in the goddamn Tomb of Sargeras. I think I just put it together. We have no poison on our blades either. It would probably help if I loaded some of that on there. Just saying. Let's get that on there. Beautiful. Alright. So we're gonna have to go into the last soul gem. Entering the soul gem. And we... This better be a duel fight. Because I don't think I'm taking out a 104 elite. Find out. Looks like we're gonna get some help. I'm alright with this. Thank you, Corona Half Orchid, for stopping in and paying us a visit. Use all the help we get against the Legion. Maybe not so much. This fight looks like it's gonna be out pretty easily. Anyway. Your old order is unraveling, betrayed from within, a curse you avail. All eternity. What in the blue hell is this? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Is that two allies ganking me inside of a demon soulstone? Looks like it, right? Are they gone? I'm gonna heal up just in case I have to deal with some Alliance scum in the process. Give me some of my health. Give me my health, boys. Load it up. So, I want to know in the comment section, what are you guys thinking of Azuna so far? If you haven't already played it, you know this is a spoiler-free style channel. We don't like to spoil it for those. So, for the five of you in the entire world who haven't played this at this point in time, just make sure you leave a comment and tell me how you're thinking about this zone. Just need to get that out there. I love to keep it interactive. That's the way we do it. Soul Gem. We have left the Soul Gem. That was optional to leave the Soul Gem. So if I wanted to just... This mount! Lucky bastard. I have tried so hard to farm for this mount. Killing Kael'thas. It's gotta be 100 times. I can never get this. Ashes of Alar. One day that mount's gonna drop for me. It's gonna happen. Oh, and I'm gonna be so happy when it does. It'll feel like such an accomplishment in this game. Where do we have to head? We're right where we have to go. Bring out the salt. No Ashes of Alar. We just met
Lord
up with
Illidan
her.
Illidan knows the way.
This is for Finger, so that is a major boost. So are the boots. We'll go with the boots.
Trust in your Illidan's plan.
That's actually a decent increase. So is this green mask. You feel so irrelevant when greens are an upgrade. Must be me. Well, at least we're getting on this prior to the next expansion being released. That's a pretty solid thing. Give myself credit for that. Where are my boots? I want my new boots. I'm about to give up. I'm looking for the boots. Who else loses things in their inventory besides me? I know I'm not the only one. So we're going to skip out of the boots because they don't want to pop up in my bag, and we're just going to sell them. Back
Lord
to the head demon hunter.
Knows the way.
A few of our demon hunters, Corvos, Bloodthorn, and Saya Nightglaive, took a small force of the Illidari across the Farinar. Their mission was to weaken the Legion from within. I haven't heard from them in a while. It would be best if you could find and lead them to success. Agreed? I agree. I would like to be successful in my ventures, so why not? Find Corvos Bloodthorn on Farinar at Vanquish Point.
Death to I will see to it that the Legion gets no farther.
You do that, man,
you,
I'm gonna...
Corvos and Syena, attack the Legion from within. Then, we will wipe them out together.
Excellent. Sounds like we got a plan. Where is the thing? I had a feeling I was gonna fall in some sort of crack. I'm like, this looks too good to be true. Just cross the bridge normally. What is this thing? Let's crush it. Let's kill it.
Assassin's work is never done.
We have a vile stalker on us too. Good night. Find our location. We're right there. Okay, where do we have to head here? Like, we're right on top of the question mark there. I see it off in the distance. Beautiful zone, I have to say, so far.
You are no demon. Friend or foe?
I'm approaching you. Weapons in. And you're asking me if I'm friend or foe. I'm here to help. I'm here to help. What's cracking?
I've sacrificed everything.
A friend, it would seem. Cain did not think we could handle this. He might have been right this time. What have I given? I have beaten the Lich King. I have downed Illidan Stormrage. Who are you looking? The one you are looking to help. Didn't get that one out right. I've beaten Deathwing and a whole bunch of other lovely accomplishments about this game. Anything else you'd like to know before we proceed with our mission? Complete quest.
Trust in Lord, we will work together to destroy the Legion from within.
I bet we will after you heard that information, right? Can I have my question?
Azeroth must not.
Rogue, the Burning Legion is sending the most powerful demons in its arsenal against us. They do not intend to lose this third war, and they will stop at nothing to see it that we are all wiped out from the face of Azeroth. We will return the favor. My force wiped out the demons' forward base here, but an Imp Mother and her brook took the rest. Her brood. Oh my god, we can't even read the quests. It's that kind of evening. It's getting there. Let's try this one more time. My force wiped out the demons' forward base here, but an Imp Mother and her brood took the rest of my demon hunters hostage, including Syna Nightglaive. We need to free the Illidari and destroy the Burning Legion. Free 6 demon hunters from the Soul Harvesters. Quest 1 accepted. It was more of a quest to finish reading that than anything else at this point in time. During the fighting of all things, I saw Blue Drake swoop in and attack the demons. I couldn't believe my eyes. I'd heard that the Blue Dragonflight had gone extinct. Interesting. The Legion managed to bring the Drake down, but not until after she killed a score of them. She was magnificent. Last I saw, they were dragging her in the direction of the southern camp. We should see if she's still alive. A dragon could prove a powerful ally. Pepper dragons are a powerful ally, so I can completely agree with this quest. I say we go with it. Let's obtain this key. Let's do this.
Do not give in to the power of the Legion.
Looks like we're going to be getting a little bit of help. Oh, boy. I thought Norma just pops out of nowhere. Still bugs me out to this day. I'm so used to playing solo. And then Norma pops out telling me an assassin's work is never done. They get to shoot fire out their eyes? Again, I don't know many of the abilities for demon hunters, but that looked pretty sick. Check the map to make sure. Yeah, it looks like we are going the right way. Let's do this. I should have healed. I knew something was up. Alright, let's disappear. We're gonna try and restart this area after we take a snack. Don't want to be stupid about this and having to travel back from the graveyard. We already had a long enough distance to travel to get to Azsuna. So, no need to go to a graveyard. Let's go. We're done. Go into stealth mode.
Stun.
All right, creep down. Back to stealth. Here we go. Can we stealth our way to it? We are looking to gain XP, though, instead of using the lazy rogue way out and stealthing our way through everything. I love being able to do that as a rogue. We're gonna stealth.
Not before my eyes see all.
It's our World of Warcraft given ability to be able to stealth through quests. Others have theirs, that is ours. I will use it to full advantage at this point. Free him.
Illidari, what happened here?
I didn't give in.
Just standing there while the guy floats your direction. Now we have to clean this mess up. There's a free pickup going on here. We got this though, don't worry. We got this under control. Demon hunters look sick. I'm watching the demon hunter fight alongside me, and I'm like, god damn. I think we're gonna have to do this. We're gonna have to make one of these eventually. Yes. Now it's quite so cool. This is trouble right now. What the? Oh lord. Alright, that almost went real poorly. It still could go very poorly right now. We're gonna die questing. Oh my god, we are gonna die questing. It's gonna happen. We don't have any health potions. Good god damn. We died questing. I don't even believe this just happened. So we are taking that journey from the graveyard. I can't believe I just died farming quests. It actually happened. Good god. Don't act like it's never happened to you. Somebody's probably laughing at me. I'm like, you know what? We've all probably died at some point when I'm questing being stupid. Isn't that the point? Have fun, be stupid, play games. No. The point is to be legendary. Can't get a breather here. This is no good. I'm gonna have to try to fight my way out of this. This is gonna be close. Eat the food now. It shouldn't be that intense. It shouldn't be that way.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
We actually have helpers.
Remember,
this is pretty cool.
Nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction.
Yes, we've been over that about 6,274 times, that the Legion's destruction is the most important thing in this expo. Excellent. Where are we headed? Right above, okay. I always check my mini-map. My big map. That's how I do it. We all do things our own special sort of ways. That's my special sort of way. It's worked so far. Every expo, we're going to continue with it through this one. So we got two of those down, mini-map. Destroying.
I'm out of range.
I'm going to come on in. I'm tired of getting smacked around. We're just gonna stun you to the ground. We got a mini kill Jaden right here. Trying to incinerate us.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
need to get closer.
We should prove in lightning.
Don't be a dick, man. Temptation is real. It's like right there for the taking.
I've sacrificed everything.
All right, now you die.
Have you? My life.
It wasn't meant to be that way originally.
Destroying the burning.
I tried to resist the temptation, but I guess my auto just kind of took advantage of the situation a little bit. We had to kill him. I was trying to even walk away there for a second. Death to the Alliance, for the Horde.
I'm out of range.
Last time I was reading through my comment section, it was all moaning with Alliance scuff. It was unbelievable how it was going. You know, all the Horde people, I was getting dislikes from Alliance. You think you could step it up on this one? Horde, step it up a little bit. Don't let the Alliance overwhelm me with dislikes. They do that. Sometimes. Sometimes they like it, I think, I'm not sure. I'm not gonna go as far to say, is you making a good video? I think they like it. We won't even try and figure out why they like it. Horde just like the damn video, because so the Alliance doesn't overrun it like the last World of Warcraft video. For the Horde. I love having fun with that. It greatly amuses me to get all amped up and scream for the Horde. Red and black. Targaryen colors. I love how that's how I look at it now. I'm like the Targaryen colors. In all seriousness, though, red and black have been my favorite colors my entire life. So, no surprise I would pick the Horde. Demon Hunter I was going to make was going to be an ally as well, which is kind of funny because I want to see their areas. I want to see how well done, or how they've changed. I've seen most of the areas the Alliances have, but never gave it a good go-through. Get the hell out of here.
I'm out of range.
Are you kidding me? And this one just stands there while I'm getting attacked. Oh, shit. We're not risking this. Can you finish it off? Is that... going to stealth and be like, you think you can finish off those last two hits so I could heal up? No. It's two trips to the graveyard, one quest. This is going rough. This is going a little rough, this roundabout here. Let's get back again. Got that peaceful, calm music playing in the back of your head. You're just like salty as you're walking back, hearing it. Alright, so it's Rez. Eat some sausage. And she's just standing there like, I was waiting for you to get back. It's like, so how would you handle that Fellhound right there? Is it still alive? Yeah, it's at full health. Alright, well, thanks. Glad you came along on this mission and appreciate you helping me out.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
You really
want to
die?
I've sacrificed everything.
What did they give you? What did the demons offer you?
The demons promised us unimaginable power.
What is this thing? Looks like Ursula from Little Mermaid. That's the first thing I got. I got some Little Mermaid stuff going on here. Look at her. Alright, whatever. We're not even done with the quest yet. We're just dragging along and talking to people. We're not getting to... Oh, God. All these demons. You know what? I'm gonna pop the CD. This one getting in venom. Good. Let's go read another book. Take down the mini kill Jaden. Little hellions are a pain in the ass.
I need to target something first.
Boost up our stats. I'll use Crystal of Insanity at this point. We might as well take all the advantage we can possibly. That isn't quite what I was looking for there. I guess we wasted a charge on this hyper-augmented rune. It is what it is. I gotta use them up anyway. We're full health. Let's go ahead and continue this mission. Where do we want us to go? What am I not standing on top of? Free demon hunters free. We freed the demon hunters in the area. And now we're just farming. This is a farming video. It's a farming simulator.
We are all but scared.
There you
go. Legion and annihilation.
Should have had this quest done 10 times over. Up we go.
Azeroth must not
need a hand.
I'm gonna get this close. Too long in these quests. Door 6 free.
Who did this to you?
The Warden tried to convince us to turn traitor. I heard screaming.
So we're gonna have to go find the dragon as well. The dragon looks like she's down this way. I'm gonna hop on the war mount. How far can we go without aggroing something? Not gonna go well if we try and fight him. I don't think that'll go quite well. So we're gonna turn around.
You tell me your secrets before you die.
So much stuff to aggro, right? And this is, I guess, the beneficial part of playing this game with Martin or somebody else. There's two goddamn stubborn. I'm screwed again. I need to get to an area where I can heal. I think I made it out. Made it out at least for a minute here.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Definitely gonna heal up.
You tell me your secrets before you die.
No problem here.
Allow me to even be honest.
Now we can munch on that sausage like we wanted to do prior to this.
Did anyone
Whoa, what
in?
The hell?
Syana Nightblade turned traitor. She joined the Legion.
I heard that right, huh? Syana Nightblade turns traitor. Let's go ahead and figure out some more of this lore here. See if we get anything
I have
good.
Sacrificed everything. What have you given?
We went over this already earlier in the video. We have one more to go. Where's the last demon hunter we have to free? What am I missing here? This is a first go around for this too, so in case anyone didn't. I don't think I mentioned that early on in the video. I mean, you probably could have picked it up, but for people who are a little challenged at points in time, I will put it out there. Only playing with you, only playing with you. I don't discriminate against people who are challenged. You can all know that's true from being in my Twitch stream. If you were in my Twitch stream, you know I'm telling the truth there. You know, back in those days when that was the thing. Where in the blue hell is this? I need to free one more demon hunter, and I can't find the damn demon hunter. It's frustrating. Then we can go finally free the dragon. I'm not sure if there's multiple in the area or it's just straight six. Always do this, okay. Go up. Must be missing something here. I hate when you're standing on the dot and you can't complete the quest. If you're standing on the dot, that kind of signals to me that you should be done with it. Or you're in the area you have to be in. I don't see what you're doing. I must be missing something. Really anxious to get deeper into this as well.
I'm out of range.
The lore of this so far sounds like it's going to be another gem like the first. Oh shit. I have a feeling this is going to be a vanish. No way. I don't think we're surviving this. Maybe. Is there that slim chance it happens? We do have cheap death. That's cheap death. Fight it. I have died more in this zone than I think I've ever died questing. God damn. Well, again, with an honest playthrough coming here. I can see you're out of practice. Where do we head? Get back to the corpse. This one's marching down the road here. I definitely want to get time to heal up. Now, give me a brief moment to look this through. Dragon is down a little more. We're standing on top, basically, of the last demon. Hunter. Demon hunter. So where... what am I missing? You clear some of that trash up for Frozen so we can go on and complete the quest. The green slime. I should have known that one already. Hopware across. They seem to find demon hunters once they go inside of these things, these legion portals. Cracking portals. This is going to be another quest later on, you watch. Put them out of their misery. I usually don't do things like that. I'm really just showing off for YouTube. It's probably gonna come back to bite me in the ass. You know why I'm showing off for YouTube? Because last time I did a playthrough, I had an alliance guy try and gank me at the end of my video. So I guess I'm a little salty. I'm busy giving the whole, you know, like this video, sub, comment, and then all of a sudden we get an alliance guy coming in there and it just didn't sit well with me. Those kind of things make Frozen salty, so we're taking it out on the lobies. I was a lobie in another video, so don't go judging me based on what other alliance scum have done to me in the past. It is Warcraft after all. We are in stealth. God damn it. Now, can we find the last demon hunter? Let's see if we can cut through the two kill Jadens. Mini kill Jadens. A book up there. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go get the book. I think we want that book anyway. Maybe target's not in the line of sight. I can see it right now. Teleport me. Teleport me, damn it. I'm like in the dark right now. Up we go. Up we go. All we had to do was go around. I made that more difficult than it had to be. What else is new that's the story of my life? Sorry, kill mini kill Jade. I don't even know if books have any use. Probably gonna be another quest later that we're just doing now for the sake of whatever. I love when you play these games, you play them for years and years and years on end, and then you take a break. For not, I can't even say how long it's been. I can go back and look. That's about the best I could say. It's been a decently long break, or it feels like a decent break, and like you forgot how to play. I know it's not just me. It can't be just me with those kind of things. Just running around, creeping. Where is this last demon hunter? For the love of fuck. The zone is gorgeous. First impression of the zone is this is absolutely another well-done zone for Legion. Well, I would like to move on at this point. There's something I seem to be missing. Why? We're gonna level up just farming around here. Basically. Well, nobody gets it right every time.
I'll break your head.
Another one. And another one. Let's kill the squishy first. Less damage we're gonna take, and oh my god, get off me, boy. I think we got this. That was a pretty solid stun we got off right there. That's a pretty solid stun he got off right there, too. Oh, wow. What? What? I have no words for this. What the? Why? Legion's putting up quite a fight here. Probably standing on this damn demon hunter on top of everything. Call this a salty playthrough. You think you're in the clear. You're like, I'm gonna start eating some food. I'm gonna be good to go. Epic fight right there. Instead, you know what? A little more grape juice. Not much left anyway. Put it down, kids. Don't try this. Don't try this at home. Don't be like Frozen and drink grape juice. Alright. Only when you're with your girlfriend is the appropriate time, Kappa. Alright. There it is, okay. I forgot they could see you in stealth. Free this.
Where is Zionist? I need to find her.
Me to keep my
I can't believe I didn't notice that.
A warden working for the Legion? I look forward to killing her.
I look forward to killing them too. I've never had a love for wardens. Let's turn this in. I'll take the gold. It'll probably cost me a damn fortune in gold to repair my goods at this point. From dying, I don't even know how many times. More times than I usually ever would. In an area like this. But hey, that's gaming, right? It all doesn't always go the way we plan it to. Let's go find our dragon. Camp of Chaos. It sounds promising. Let's see if we can stealth around this. Legion Camp of Ruin. How close are we to the dragon? We're right there, so if we go direct, there she is. I see her. Wow, that Demon Hunter quest was a little obnoxious. I'm not going to lie. Finding all those Demon Hunters. I was looking to. You know we're going to have to find these Tombs of Knowledge at some point. Let's stealth our way through.
Quickly.
Yep.
We have to find the key to those demonic locks.
We'll soon be free. There's old, and then there's sense.
Where do we have the key? Where would the key be located? Is that a side quest? We found her. Ah, Lily's key. So, just search around for the key. Just kill things, go through chests. What are we gonna do here? I wonder if we just have to kill shit. Start here. Why not? Key? Why would we get it?
I need to get closer.
Doesn't give us a set path to how to get it. Stun! Go down already.
I need to target something first.
Nope. Reading does us no good here, apparently. Just like a lot of people say it doesn't in real life. Maybe you have the key. You look like somebody who could possibly be holding the key. I love my stun. Is that a key? That might just be the key. Oops, we're gonna die again. Right, we're gonna die again? Is that how this is gonna go? Just you find the key and die? Not this time. Not this time. Silver poisons. Suck down some sausage. We're at full health. This has got to be it. No? There it is. There's a remnant of the blue dragon fight nearby. We should do whatever we can to ally ourselves. Alright. Is the most. Yeah, we want the key. Where do we find the key? It's just
death
kill.
To the need a hand.
I enjoy doing this a little too much. Just reading through on the lore. Going through the shit. Free Penny the Pepper Dragon. Every time I see a dragon, I think of Penny the Pepper Dragon. For those who do not know, Penny the Pepper Dragon is my little dragon. She's my dog. I didn't say that one out loud. She's really a dragon. I swear. Where is the key? Now, usually in situations like this, you have to kill things or it's in a chest. I've said that over and over again. Do we have a direction for the key? The key is up that way. We probably should have checked the mini-map a few minutes ago. Hey, but we are inching our way quickly towards 106. That was really the goal. just, you know, get to 106, farm our way in the first couple quests of Azsuna. Have a good time. I always said there's no rhyme to my reasons, and this
range.
Video is making it to YouTube. I don't even know how long it is.
I
want to just run and ignore, but you know better after so many years not to ignore the creeps. Or the trash mobs. Whatever you want to call them. Dude, get off my feet. I'm going to run out of food if we don't finish this stuff. So I'm going to have to restock once I get back to the village. So what you're telling me is you have the key. That's where the key is. Alright, so we completed the quest by taking the assault to the Legion. We died a few times. And now we're going to go take care of Overseer Lykil here. And hopefully get the key, free the blue dragon, and we'll be good to go. Subduing chains, that's nice. This is an artifact. Recharge our rupture. We're gonna get it. We got this. We got this bigly, boys. We got this bigly. It's that day today, so why not, man? Give me the key. Drop it, and I may let you live. No, we wanted to...
Let's get over there and free that drake.
I love how they're informing me when I'm explaining it. It just annoys me. It's like, get the key. Let's go free the drake. It's like...
That stands between the Legion and annihilation.
So what mission Trust did you think Lord we Illidan's were on plan. Here in the first place? God, the whole time I thought I was here and I was going to free some murlocs. It's a good thing this Demon Hunter's here to remind me of the situation we're involved in. I'm gonna re-poison my blades too. Stupid not to. Crippling. Re-poison myself. Onward. Casual Legion play tonight. Casual! Why are you running, trying to be a mountain climber here? You tell people you don't want to climb the mountains earlier in the video and then you're trying to hop mountains. Let's go free the drake and move on with our day. Almost there. Almost at 106, so decent. We may make it there soon. We finally get to test out the raids. Free the drake. I'm going to use it.
Thank you. I am Stella Gosa.
Thank you for the introduction, Stella Gosa. I am FrozeNShAdY, and this is some demon hunter I picked up along the way. Pleasure to meet you. We have ourselves.
Now I am going to finish off the warden who did this to me.
Stella Gosa, no! Come back! Damn!
I like her.
Illidan knows the way.
If there's a remnant of the blue dragonflight nearby, we should do ourselves whatever we can to ally ourselves with them. Yes, well, our ally just flew out the way. Beautiful creatures. Pure one with the world. I didn't think that I could hate the Legion more. Thank you, FrozeNShAdY. You are welcome. This trinket is an upgrade for one of them. The cape is a... Cape seems like it's more of an upgrade at this point. I don't care. I like to upgrade regardless of the situation because I want to go into battle in the best possible situation. Even if I didn't equip my boots earlier. Well, take a look right in there in those green eyes. I want to thank everybody for watching this video because we are about to end it here on the quest Dark Revelations. No, I'm just kidding. We're not ending the video. I wanted to see what you guys were going to do. See if anyone would click away there. Dark Revelations, I'm not going to let Cordana Felsong get away with this. There is no way in hell I'm going to let that Warden Witch turn... Oh, God, right behind me, right?
Death to the world.
Allow me to even be
give it a moment.
I've sacrificed.
I'm not going to let Cordana Felsong get away with this. There is no way in hell I'm going to let the Warden Witch turn my people. As for the Nightclave, I will not suffer a traitor to live. Are you with me, FRoZeNShAdY? Kill Nightclave, the traitor. I will accept the quest of killing Nightclave.
I have to find Selagosa and Syana Nightclave. Meet me up at the Overlook. We will finish this business together.
I say we finish this business. You see the quest.
Do your best. Nightclave has been undergoing some changes. We are ready for you.
Sounds like we got ourselves a fight on hand here. I saw the quest up there and I was like, you know what, we're about at the end of the quest. We now know we're going to be facing a warden. Why not just go ahead and say we're going to end it right now?
I see.
I'm getting the hell out of here. And we are using our rogue invisies. Thought it would be a nice way to, you know,
the Legions will
get people to click off. Get up there, man. Traitor's Overlook, so we're heading up the Overlook. We are down to, I believe, no food, which is not helping at this point. Still have 56 minutes on the rune. Okay. I have to have something in this bag to get us through this fight here. Now that works, rice pudding. We're good to go. Had a few hiccups along the way there with the death, so I was really a little skeptical about dying here. There she is. Alright, Cordana Felsong.
The fell energy course through. Oh, we've been expecting you. How is Khadgar? Felsworn Nightglaive, prove yourself. I have other matters to attend to.
Yes, my mistress. Need a hand.
It's not even an elite.
Syana, do not give in. I am more powerful than all of you.
Let's slow you down a bit with a stun here. Finish her off. Oh, wow. Interrupted the reign of chaos. Got my stun back. She's in the Cortana beam over here. I guess this is enough.
Knew the Legion's power. Join us, Corvus. Never. You and your new mistress will die by my warglades.
Oh no, 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 this is getting too close for comfort. Finish her off. That was close. That was close again. And I'm sitting there saying, it's not an elite. Like I said, just ignore Frozen. He's enjoying his grape juice. Yes, dear. Yes, dear. Go ahead and cash in there. Looks like we're going to get a ride on Stellagosa. So we have freed Stellagosa. We are going to ride back to the Ildari stand. Optional. I'll take a ride. We need some food. So as we head back, I'm going to call this now the actual end of this video. I think
no
this is a good place
to
stop.
No one can be allowed to become a fell-sworn traitor working for the Legion. We've dealt them a telling blow, but even now the Legion is summoning in more powerful demons.
We cannot allow them to regain their momentum, or the Broken Isles are lost. You must come to the Azure Wing Repose and meet with my grandfather, Senegos.
I'm just listening to the story before I give you all the little the YouTube input. You know, like, sub, comment, all that shit. Alright, we're back. Now, well, I'm gonna go ahead and give you that. I wanna say everybody who stuck it to this point of this video. This is a long video that I've made so far. We're gonna turn in this quest.
Azeroth must not
I'm gonna
fall.
Choose my reward. Poison knives or master alchemist. Increases damage dealt by deadly poison and wound poison by 5% when phantom knife strikes. Targets deadly poison. Instantly deals 4% of its raining damage. I'm gonna go ahead and select. I use deadly poison all the time, so I want the 5% increased damage. I will select that. We will equip that. So it's saying prior to that. Powering artifact. It's been a long video. I have no idea how long it's been. But if you made it this far, be sure to drop a like on the video. Let me know you got this far. It's appreciated because, god damn it, I'm not even sure if I would get this far after all the deaths and all the other stuff. I want to say, after first impression of this zone, I am very impressed at the way the storyline is going so far. It looks like we're going to have to free Illidan Stormrage. I'm guessing from the Tomb of Sargeras. That's my guess first off. Very anxious to play that because I know it had a role in Warcraft 3 Frozen Throne. And that was my favorite game probably ever. I don't know. It's up there. It's hard to say which favorite game ever is, but I remember running through the zones with Gul'dan, Illidan, the Naga, Tomb of Sargeras. So it, in Warcraft 3, like I said, it was a lot of fun. I want to see that done in World of Warcraft. So this zone excites me. We'll have to see if it's able to top Stormheim. And Azshara. It's also, as you can see, 1 o'clock in the evening, so comment on this video. Comment, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. We're done for the evening here. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. Let me know what your thoughts are.
Knowledge is power.
We'll be speaking to Khadgar on our next journey. Everybody have a good day or night wherever you are. I hope you enjoyed this World of Warcraft Legion playthrough. Later.
So.